ready to go to Rome. As Audrey Hepburn,
Aeroflats,
I'm ready to go on holidays. This will be an episode inspired by cinema. Follow me and you will visit with me the Eternal City. Let's go! Come!
La Dolce Vita, and let's go in the water of the Fontana di Trevi to have a nice bath at midnight in Rome. Look, look, this is really beautiful, amazing, unique, and we can express a wish if we send a coin in the water. We can express a wish. I have no coin on me, but I will express anyway a wish. wanted to come here today because I've been here in the past and I have a wonderful memory about this place. This is the Villa of Emperor Adriano. It's a wonderful, you know, villa of the Roman and ancient time, built in the second century after Jesus Christ. And this was the center of the Roman Empire, which means it was the center of the world. And the emperor built this villa. It's in the Hollywood style, we can say, because it's really Hollywood here. Nothing, you know, compared to what we see now, but much more huge, much more splendor. And we had, you know, the villa, we have a swimming pool with statues, columns, we have the terms, we have a theater. It was like, you know, a palace where 3,000 people could live. The court, servants, soldiers. So the emperor was surrounded by the wall, you know, court that is needed for his life. So a wonderful lifestyle, you know, Hollywood time. So these are the best of the emperor, the terms. Look at that, wonderful. And the hole in the center of the vault was used to enlighten the emperor seated at the center. It means that when the sun was there, the emperor was enlightened by the sun, creating a special Hollywood effect. So this is the swimming pool of the emperor. Really Hollywood style again, you know, the columns, the statues, really wonderful. I would like to bath there, really. I catched him. Yes. I lost my umbrella. Ladies and gentlemen, the Villa of Adriano the Emperor. Follow me. Look. Look here. The mosaic. It's wonderful. And there was marble everywhere. All was covered by marble. With statues, mosaics. It was so precious and unique. Come. This is the golden square right in front of the palace, the villa of the Emperor Adriano. Look, it was magnificent. Fountains everywhere, mosaics, gold, for so rich and unique. This was the water theater. Here they did entertainment for the court and the emperor. Ennio Morricone, the great music composer, had his apartment, and I've been lucky enough to spend a day with him in his beautiful apartment, all decorated with painted ceilings, and it was a wonderful apartment right there on this square. And to spend a day with Ennio Morricone is a great memory for me, especially because he proposed me to compose my next show. Unfortunately now he's not longer with us, but he's still in my heart. And these are the Fori Imperiali, the Champs-Élysées at the Roman epoch. So tonight we are here to eat in a typical trattoria romana, to eat the Roman food, the specialties, and here we have the carciofi alla romana, alla giudia, we say. So artichokes. Let's try. And this is the famous tonnarelli, cacio e pepe, a typical receipt. And let's taste it. With the pecorino and pepper, a lot of pepper.
But welcome, so try. We have two choices.
Yes.
So, I mean, you chose this, but in case you can try also the other one.
Yes.
And which one you feel better and prettier, of course, so and more comfortable.
Yes. And then when you'll be ready, thank you for the hair and makeup. And then you have, meanwhile, when you eat on hair and makeup, I'll bring you all the prints out with everything, so you have everything and you'll be ready.
And I wanted to know where I can
You want to wash them now?
Here it's not.
Straight long.
He is very professional.
Yeah, he is very careful. And also to Felix for makeup, like he's
take care of you.
The boss of all the team, he wants the glasses there.
Exactly.
I'm going to take care of you. Alex and take care of your hair.
Eric and Alex.
Okay. Good.
So please try.
I have shoes to see which
maybe
one.
Maybe in the other room less people, it's less crowded. Yeah, I'll make... Yeah. If you need anything, call me. Yeah, I'll be here.
Okay. Just I think to help to out of your. Oh, no.
C'est bien.
Sei bella. Sei bella.
To have this wonderful dress today on and be in this magnificent palace, you know, I feel like a princess, like Audrey Hepburn in Roman Holidays. It's wonderful.
And producer Lorena Baricalla.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am really delighted to be the ambassadress for Satisfaction Roma and to attend this beautiful event. First of all, welcome, a warm welcome to all of you to the Satisfaction Roma created by My Style event. Tonight, we gather to celebrate the beauty of fashion and design. We have the pleasure to see tonight upcoming styles in fashion through new collections of talented international designers. For all of us gathered here, fashion is not merely daily joy, but a direct contact with the art in one of its most breathtaking forms. We wear it, we admire it, we cherish it, and tonight we all are invited here to enjoy it together.
Living in it.
Living? Yeah. You have to live.
Well, you know, I spent 6 months a year here. You know, almost for the past 10 years, you know, and being blessed by producing and directing some of Andrea Bocelli's concerts. It's been an amazing experience and brought me back to my roots.
Yes, that's true. And I know that you started in cinema as well, you know, with Sergio Leone, with so an Italian movie, we can say. So now you're back in Italy with another movie project on TVs.
Yeah, my career actually started in Italy, being Sergio Leone's assistant.
Yeah.
And 30 some odd years later, here we are again.
Again, you know. It's a circle.
Magical carpet ride within the past 35 years.
That's wonderful. So I'm happy to have you here, you know, because we will see us more often.
Oh, absolutely, and I've always enjoyed being in your presence, and the wonderful events that you make are spectacular, and I'm always there for you.
I know, because you always came in Monaco for the big events,
yeah.
And this time it's in Rome, and it's a wonderful place, I think, to enjoy.
Especially when you travel all over the world, and you get the opportunity to be in a cultural city that's thousands of years old, buildings 500, 600 years.
2000.
Yeah, 2000. But,
yeah.
You know, you walk down these little corridors and alleys and you feel the energy of all those people over the centuries that have traveled through those corridors.
And I think Roma was impressive, you know, in the ancient times, because it was really monumental.
Yeah.
It was enormous, amazing, and all these buildings were really huge, you know, they were building constructions, many stairs like that, it was full of marble, mosaics, it was so rich.
It amazes me today, when you look at the architecture that was done in those periods, whether it was the Renaissance or before that, or the ancient Romans, compared to what's happening today with all these ultra-modern buildings, glass and steel. You know, the sad part is a lot of craftsmen are no longer around. You know, you look at these buildings and you see the templates upon all the rooms and statues and columns and art on top of art on top of art.
I think nowadays to do that, it would be too expensive. It would be impossible to realize that.
I think not only the expense, I think you can't find the craftsman, the artist.
True.
This is all art. All these buildings, the workers were artists.
Yeah.
Just look at the color behind us. The color.
Exactly, and we are also enjoying art with all these facial designs.
They're great. I'm very, very impressed. Very impressed with the Polish designer.
Yes.
My 9-year-old daughter is half Polish.
Yeah.
So that's
exactly.
that's a product of Italian and Poland.
Yeah.
And
I'm wearing a Polish designer tonight. It's Moja Fashion.
Just exquisite. But you got to remember, you can have the best dress, but if you don't have a beautiful woman to put it on,
thank you.
So I give you my compliments on that.
Thank you.
It's the person that wears it makes the dress.
Thank you.
Signore e signori, stiamo per cominciare con l'ultimo.
Amazing designers that have been with us to show their beautiful new collections. And thanks to all of you for your attendance to the event. It was my greatest pleasure to host you at Satisfaction Roma as ambassadors for the event. On the behalf of myself and of my style event, I wish you to enjoy the rest of the night. Thanks to all of you. Goodbye. See you soon. Goodbye.
So, unfortunately, my Roman holidays are finishing and tomorrow back home.